السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أعزائي طلاب الرابع الإعدادي، أهلا وسهلا بكم في حل نموذج لأسئلة مادة اللغة الإنجليزية امتحان نهاية السنة 2023. Reading comprehension يعني اقرأ القطعة، هاي قطعة استيعابية. Read this text carefully and then answer five the questions the follows. An important businessman went to see his doctor because he could not sleep at night. The doctor examined him carefully and said to him, "Your trouble is that you need to learn to relax." Have you got any hobbies? The businessman thought for a few moments and then said, "No, doctor, I haven't. I don't have any time for hobbies." Well, the doctor said, "That is your main trouble. You see, you don't have time for anything except your work. You must find some hobbies and you must learn to relax with them, or you will be dead soon. Why don't you learn the paint structures?" "All right," the businessman said, "I'll try that." The next day, he telephoned the doctor and said, "That was a very good idea of yours. Doctor, thank you very much. I have already painted 15 pictures since I saw you." Number one, what did the businessman go to his doctor? Because he couldn't sleep at night. الجواب. Number two, what did the doctor advise him to do? He advised him to find some hobbies and learn to relax. Number three, what would happen to businessman if he didn't listen to doctor's advice? He would be dead soon. Number four, the businessman had a lot of times of hobbies. Jawab, false. Five, the businessman painted 50 pictures, 51 pictures. Jawab, false. Number 6, choose a suitable title, business man. نجي على التكست بوك باسج اللي هي القطعة الموجودة عندنا بالكتاب. Answer 5 of the question blue using information from your text book. Number 1, how deep can petroleum well be? Can be as, يعني it can be, يعني كلمة it can be as a deep as 5 kilometers. Number 2, the wind is well. Lemons have 5 legs. الجواب true. Number 3, what kind of things do you do young people do during a gap year? Would work with charity, learn a new sport, or see the world? Teenagers should sleep for an average of 8 hours per night. الجواب. Number 5, how do marsh Arabs move around? They move around by cannon or mashhoof. Number 6, what does GPS receiver have in the memory maps? Grammar and phonation القواعد. عندنا number 1, my brother is painting the room, change into passive voice. احنا هنا نبني المجهول، اول شيء ندور على المفعول به، المفعول به the rooms اللي هو يجي بعد الفاعل، ونشوفه اذا بالمضارع، وهو بما انه بالمضارع وجمع نخلي ار، ونكمل are being ونخلي being لأن ما بي فعل رئيسي بي is، نخلي being ونخلي الفعل اللي هو painting ورا being نصير painted. Number 2, is sleep really important for teenagers? I asked Dr. Ali reported question. الجواب, I asked Dr. Ali if sleep was really important for teenagers. Number 3, basketball is more popular than scored in America. Rewrite the sentences using as. Scored is not as popular as basketball in America. If Lucy study hard, they succeed in the next exam. Best conditional يعني يقصد في الشرطية. فأقول المضارع فهنا خلي اس استديز لان لوسي شي و ويل استكتيد الجمله الثانيه مستقبل بسيط. نمبر 5 علي bought a new car last week change into negative اقول علي didn't buy a new car last week. Sami is an architect. Suha is a nurse. Join in like. أقول in like Sami Suha is nurse. أو تقدر تقول in like Suha Sami is an architect. Number question 2. Choose the correct answer. My sister isn't at home. The moment she has الاختيار راح يكون gone shopping. وفلسطينز refused to comply with Israel's commands. Number 3. Last month I visited my uncle and اختار the United States. Number 4. The students didn't answer well. راح الاختيار راح يكون although the question were easy. Number 5. We can take either turn to London. Number 6. I played tennis after I had turned in the job. هذه يعني كلمة after يجي ماضي هنا يجي ماضي turn. عندنا هنا معاني الكلمات vocabulary and spelling. Complete the sentences with words from the box. Number 1. A person who studies the earth jealous. و number 2. A man stepped on my food and didn't say sorry. He was very impolite. Number 3. He is very الاختيار راح يكون slim. He looks as if he's been out in the rain. Number 4. A place where petroleum is a processed refinery. Number 5. Food with a lot of calories can make people fat. Number 6. A hurricane is very big storm that forms over warm water. النمبر بي اللي هنا عندنا التوصيل match the word their dimensions. Number 1 official الاختيار راح يكون E with the government or a legal authority. Number 2 border راح الاختيار راح يكون F the separation between two countries. Number 3 origin راح يكون B where someone or something come from. Number 4 glacier الاختيار راح يكون C a large area of slowly moving ice. الخمسة الفايف communication راح اختيار راح يكون D the exchange of information or idea between people. ونمبر 6 wilderness الاختيار راح يكون A in a spoiled area where non people live. عندنا هنا write the missing word tell informing راح يكون seems appears اختيار و go going stop stopping pure impure that alive و eat eating bring port brought راح يصير good better attractive more attractive و they them و you راح تكون ايضا you. عندنا هنا انشر ذا كومنت فولوينج اللي هي ستوري تايم القصص اللي موجوده عندنا. نازك الملائكه وركت هارد تو بورمت ومن رايتس اند بوليتيكال فريدم. هاي الاختيار الميموري از ا فورم ريتن باي الفريد لورد تنسيون راح يكون ترو. الفريد لورد تايسون يكون ترو. نمبر 3 وات از ذا مسج ذات الرصافي ترايز to convey in the poem from the sake of our homeland. الجواب النقطة الثالثة لأن ما كفت احنا كتبناها هنا النقطة الثالثة. We should neglect our difference and be united to for prosperous strong country. Then number 4 William Parker Yeats was born in Ireland. Number 5. The look of word on the page doesn't matter when poems are performed. أيضا ما كفت in front of an audience. Number 6. Which is, do you think is the most of powerful image in yes poems when you are old? Why? The image and hide his face amid crowd of stars because I think it's there is trying to convey two images in the lines. Writing اللي هو الإنشاء answer either or A or B. Write a short article about something happened to your school. يعني عن شيء ما، إنشاء أن تحدث شيء لك في المدرسة. و number B write a short article about an event you want to see، عن حدث ما رأيته. هذا بالنسبة لهذا. إذا عجبكم الفيديو لا تنسوا الاشتراك بالقناة، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.